Welcome to Punjabi Mom Cooks. And look what we have got. We have got some carrots, which is matching with Ishika's dress. We have got some cucumber. We have got some onion. We have got some red pepper, tomatoes, green chutney, imli chutney. And what are we making today? We are making chickpea salad. What are we making?
Chickpea salad.
Let's put all the chickpeas inside. Can you put it for me? Can you put it all inside? Yes. Well done. Now can you put some red pepper in it? Some peppers. Goes in. Can you put 4 spoons? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Put 4 spoons of carrots.
Yes. I like carrots.
You love carrots. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Let's use a different spoon. 4. Let's put some cucumber in. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1 spoon of chutney. And 1 spoon of imli chutney. That's it. And little bit of salt. Do you want to put it?
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you, Ishika. And then you're going to be my taster after we make it. Look.
Yes.
Look, you're going to taste this. Yummy.
Oh.
And I'm going to put your lovely carrots in it. Can you taste it? Okay, don't worry. I will taste it.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yummy.
Yummy. I hope you will try it. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.